past fucking time ago in a town called Kickapoo. They lived a humble family, religious through and through. But hey, there was a black sheep, and he knew just what to do. His name was Young JT, and he refused to step in line. A vision he did see of fucking rocking all the time. He wrote a tasty jam, and all the planets did align. Oh, the dragon's balls were blazing, and I stepped into his cave. Then I sliced his fucking cockles with a long and shiny blade. Twas I who fucked the dragon, fuck a lie, sing fuck a loo. And if you try to fuck with me, then I shall fuck you too. Gotta get it on in the party zone. I got to shoot a load in the party zone. Gotta make a zone in the party zone. Gotta suck a shot in the party zone.
Won't you come down from your phone? I need a tight compadre who will teach me how to rock. My father thinks you're evil, but man, he can suck a cock. Rock is not the devil's work, it's magical and rad. I'll never rock as long as I am stuck here with my
Jables, you are hungry for the rock, but to learn the ancient methods, secret doors you must unlock. Escape your father's clutches in this oppressive neighborhood. On a journey you must go to find the land of Hollywood. In the city of fallen angels, where the ocean meets the sand, you will form a strong alliance and the world's most awesome brand. Define your fame and fortune. Through the valley you must walk. You will face your inner demons. Now go, my son, and rock.
So he built some fucking Kickapoo with hunger in his heart. And he journeyed far and wide to find the secrets of his art. But in the end he knew that he would find his counterpart.
Run. Run.